My name's Kyle, and I'm a chemistry student here at PLU. I brought you to the Reiki Open Lab to take you through what it's like to study natural sciences at PLU. So that's biology, chemistry, physics, geosciences, computer science, math, and 3-2 engineering through a day in the life of a natural science student. So I normally start off my days with class. PLU's average class size is around 20 students, and natural science is no exception. Even our introductory courses are no more than 40 students. That means we can have class in rooms like this, so I can hang out and get to know my peers, get to know my faculty members, and there's lots of whiteboard space, which I find really helpful for my classes like instrumental analysis, where we learn about circuits, to diagramming body systems and mammalian physiology. Between classes, I love to go swing by my professors' offices. This way they can help me with course content that I might be struggling with, but also our faculty is really great at helping students succeed outside the classroom. Let's go. So over here is Dr. Sikowski's office. She's the one who helps me pick up my classes when I need to register every semester. Hi, Dr. Sikowski. And down that way is Dr. Yaklis's office. He wrote me a letter of recommendation for when I was applying to medical school, and he's also part of the pre-health advising team that helps our students apply to medical school and dental school and veterinary school. And then over here is Dr. Lytle's office. He helped me build a course so that I could study chemistry while I was studying away in the UK. Hi, Dr. Lytle. Talking with your faculty members and the Wong Center for Global Education and planning ahead made it possible for me to study away as a natural science student. So in a lot of your natural science courses, you'll have a lab component to practice the concepts that you learn in lecture. In chemistry, we use this instrument, the NMR, as well as IR, UVVIS, ICP-MS, a bunch of other instruments with acronyms for names, to practice the skills to be an amazing scientist. So one way that PLU prepares its scientists to do its best is through research. The Natural Science Summer Undergraduate Research Program at PLU gives students of all the natural science disciplines, so biology, chemistry, physics, geoscience, math, computer science, and engineering, the opportunity to do paid research with PLU faculty members. This gives our students opportunities and the skills to pursue further research, like I did this summer at Northwestern University. I got to work with a PLU alum who is now a lead researcher at Northwestern School of Medicine in downtown Chicago. I'll take my project there, working with flesh-eating bacteria and immune responses, back to PLU so I can finish my capstone's major to graduate in the spring. Research is also super helpful when you're going to apply to graduate school or a job in your field. This is just another way that PLU prepares its students for success beyond the classroom. But speaking of class, we'd better get studying. So after lab and grabbing some snacks next door at Kelly Cafe, my classmates and I love to use the common spaces in Reiki and Morkin to work together and study for our classes. But don't be surprised by the occasional study break to go look for our natural science mascot, Enrique the Slug, or participate in any of our Reiki Weeki events. My favorite event that we do is called Molde Eve, where the chemistry club does really spooky and cool science demos for the community and build a periodic table of brownies. So there you have it, a day in the life of a natural science student. If you have any other questions about natural science at PLU, or if there are any other topics that you want to see, leave a comment down below. Also, you can check out the Department of Natural Science on Instagram and Facebook with links in the description. Thanks for watching.